tier 2 mid and taking damage on a tier 3 bottom. Glyph even being used to stall the point in the top lane. Oh, Tiny's gonna jump in. Where's he gone? It's the Storm Street, he's gone on Storm Street. Actually gonna, oh, B-Cops and BKB. Girl wants to go in with this one, but there's gonna be a Tiny right click to finish him off. Immediate buyback coming out from the Storm Street there as he tries to zip on. He wants Johnny. It looks like he will get the Shadow Demon. That's a gem on the ground as well.
Oh my god, but he's out of mana. Tiny has a bug tag and he's gonna get chased down. He's gonna zip up, but...
Yeah, Tiny. His blink gets cancelled, but no, he doesn't get onto the high ground. QO didn't have a TP anyways. There's your Avalanche toss. QO dies back, and with that, this is looking like it could be all over for MVP. Macropie being deployed. DDZ goes onto the high ground. Once Ryzen, there's your Weave as well. His right click damage is going to start becoming out of control. He's got the Grave as well as an Aegis on top of. No Grave, sorry, just the Aegis. Two MVP heroes dead, one with no Babic. Moosen going to just Grave himself. Doesn't even need the TP out. Or does he? He's going to get low. The tower right click damage will finish him off. That's going to be a kill going the way of MVP's Mars. They've got one kill buyback from the Nature's Prophet. They've still got no Storm. And this Tiny is just too far to fail. Gets himself an ultra kill. DDZ, give him the Rampage. Get the toss. It's going to be a DDZ Rampage. And with that, four MVP heroes are dead. Is it going to be a double Rampage? GG! Arrow gaming the go.
Since he has Butterfly and then Luna does not have the MKB.
Oh, Blitz. Jumped on, BKB's up, but there's the song. Blitz! No, does end up dropping because of the BKB on the Storm. And now he's slept. Let's see. Yeah, they're just going to try to leave, but they're going to be caught out from behind. Four step gets Corey back away. What did Bambo get? Managed to get Carapace, but the Eclipse goes off, and Zephyr could be in some trouble. Scythe chasing them out of the base. Bambo that time stole Eclipse, and now he's going to turn it around.
Oh God,
double kill for him. Chibix is about to drop too. He does make it an Ombra kill. A Rampage. Sexy Bamboo, you monster.
Come Sol in. He's got a Ravage. He'll let it fly, but not before G gets up his ultimate. Illidan is going to start melting. He's pushed back by a Deafening Blast. Is still alive. And Arsart comes in from the side. He's standing strong. He brings down one. The Rubik's going to buy back. The Morphly jumps forward. Illidan finding the openings there. It'll be a second kill, but there's a second Ravage. Reinforcements have arrived, but no follow-up damage. Now Solon's going to fall, and this looks like it might be it for Coast. Without more buybacks, without more Ravages, what can they actually do? Finally, they're getting some kills here. Stastyle falls. It's a triple kill for Arsart. Sunstrike just dodged as Illidan actually replicates deep behind enemy lines. There's no Rex there. Arsart finds himself an ultra kill. He's looking for the Rampage. He's gonna find it. He gets it. Rampage for Arsart. Well deserved, I must say.
What a carry.
And Arsart showing that you not only can play a mean support, but when push comes to shove, he can play a mean carry too. Tide will blink in, but it's just stalling from Solid. And VP, it's a double Rampage. Arsart gets his sixth kill of the team fight.
Yeah, he just needs to get in the front line. So not very tanky, but he'll be able to hop in the front. Arrow connects onto Luna. Wraith King hops forward, tries to isolate the Ancient Apparition. Ice Blast still comes in. BKB on Luna, but does get doomed. Won't be able to use the ultimate. Mirana gets finished off by the Axe. Now he'll come in and just decapitate the Wraith King.
He's
he'll come back
yet.
For the ultimate.
He might go for more here.
Nyx Assassin actually taking a lot of damage as well from that Sleight of Fist chain combo. Luna, they won't get off the deny, and she'll fall to the Wrath of Time as Doom does tick.
Oh, the triple chop from Shadeshaw. He had a gem. The Nyx ran right into him.
And
oh
now NS, he gets caught inside of the ball.
For the quadruple. He's got an ult soon. NS not going to live for long.
Yoki, NS. And there you go, the triple kill.
Is it will be a quadruple. He's got a Berserker's Call. Ultra kill chop. Give him a Rampage chop. Let's
it's
see
coming.
It. Give it.
Oh!
Yes! He shoots. He scores. Oh, what a play.
You fought with such determination.
Double kill.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, my God.